play some COD.
Let's go.
Nice, bro. Come on.
Oh, there we go.
Might play some old Warzone later.
But for right now, we're just gonna do some multiplayer.
I don't think I can skip this. I just got to sit through this. Oh my God. Holy shit,
bro.
Go. I don't know what to play. I'll do some quick play, I guess. Alright.
I've barely played this, I don't know why. Oh my god, fucking camping everywhere, bro. Good god, dude. Can't do nothing. Oh god. Darn. Jesus. I'm having horrible luck right now. How the fuck did I kill him? getting on now. Oh, I got sniped by somebody. He's just sitting there, okay. I just saved your life there, bro. Fuck. No way, dude. Ah, where the fuck was he? Bro. Come on, move. Alright, at least I got a 20 bomb.
Let's go. What's up, Bills?
20 and 17, not bad. Not too bad. Alright. Just one guy with 1 and 4. Oh, I got the hiccups. Fuck, 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 move, move! Oh my god, dude. Once you load, you cannot, like, do anything. Oh god. Boom. Oh god, I saw that one guy. Dude. How do we have 14 lives left already, bro? What the hell? What the hell, bro? Oh my god. I can't get out in time. Oh my god, are we gonna clutch this? What? No way, dude. Let me look at the replay, dude. No fucking shot, bro. That dude got the luckiest hit of his life. Dude, I was doing so well, dude. I killed like 5 people in the last like 10 lives. Oh my god, we literally have an advantage. We have one more life than them. Alright, careful guys. Just trying to be conservative. Threw a grenade. Oh, what the? Oh my god, I was not there, dude. He's just laying down by a car. Completely camouflage. Why are you trying to jump over a truck? Fooling anybody, bro. Alright. Good stuff. Let's go. Oh god, I thought you were someone. Whoa. Alright. Where? Jesus Christ. Whoa. Since I got killing. Good stuff. Oh, fuck. Fuck you, dude. Fuck me. Got him. They have one more alive. There he is. Oh shit, never mind. Thought that was somebody else. Oh, he was right there. He was in that building. I'm at 19 kills right now. This is match point. We win this match, we win the game. All right, let's go. I'm gonna be first, capture the, oh wait, no, never mind. We're already defending it. Oh man. Where? Oh my god, he was sitting in there, you fucker. You dick. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I think I got him right in the head. Ah, shoot. I got 24 kills, 2 captures. For about 30 minutes. This is free for all. Oh, head shoot house, dude. I'm not good at this map. Never have been. There he is, I see him. Outplayed, you bitch. Outplayed. Get out of here. Get on out of here. Oh my god, he was right there! What are you doing there? Oh, hello. Dude, what? Oh, I missed completely, dude. Hello. Oh man, almost got him. Oh god. Where? Oh, there you are. Oh, he just died. Fuck you. Pre-firing. Dude. He got 30 kills already. I got second at least. That's pretty good. That's sick. He just had a whole fucking jet. Kill confirmed in Himmel Mat Expo. Alright. Almost have this gun maxed out. Son of a bitch. That was my fucking kill, you took it, bro. Oh my god. Fuck, dude. Yeah. Alright, hold on. I only have a fucking pistol. Alright. Oh fuck! Oh no. Shit. Get out of here, boy. Oh, shit. All right, just gonna have to take a break for a second. Oh, fuck. Alright, I have to put my clothes away, so after, oh, here. No, I could've got the final kill. That's alright. I'll be right back. My phone's at 4. Streaming for 50 minutes. So Warzone has. Now determine if I play Warzone on this or not. A mini BR. Oh, we can play Resurgence. Bit. We'll play that in a little bit. Wanna play some multiplayer. So boom. Alright. Come here, Mills. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come. I'm chilling here, bro. Mama's vacuuming. Come on. Up. Get up. Or not. Come on, hop up. Hop up here. No. You gonna lie down? I guess he's gonna lay down. It's raining, but playing some domination in embassy. Milo. Enough, man. Enough, Milo. Oh. Holy, what? Shot me through the freaking door. Alright. We are not doing well right now. Gotta clean this up. There's definitely someone in here. Son of a gun, dude. No freaking way, dude. No way I'm doing this bad, bro. If I don't get a kill here, I'm leaving the lobby. You ain't gonna close the door, Alex, or nothing? Oh, fine. If you ain't gonna do it, then I will. Alright, I'm done. Annoying as fuck, bro. Is there another free item in here? There we go. Crash Team Gift Pack. Alright, let's see what's in here. Oh, they're just all weapon stickers. Alright. Greenberg Hotel. I wish they had, what the fuck's that called? Shipment, 24/7. Oh my God. Just got sniped like crazy, bro. No fucking way he didn't get killed before that. That dude's so low over there, dude. That guy's low. There he is. Oh my God. I see him. He's right there. It's a big ass map. You never know where these people are. I was about to get double teamed. Fuck, bro. Holy shit. Holy shit. Good lord. You know what? I hate playing these big maps. They're so annoying. Hello, buddy. Oh, fuck. The fuck are they using? M4? Good God. Oh. I got back here. No way, dude! No way he didn't die for that, bro. Oh my god. Ain't no fucking way, dude. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. I don't know why I'm doing that, but... Are they still there? Did he kill him both? No way he killed him both. Oh shit. Dude. I gotta say, I don't like these big maps like this. Cause people could just be hiding anywhere, dude. And then they could just kill you like instantly. I wish you can like toggle maps. Like how you can toggle game modes to which ones that you want. Going on? They're on the bed. All right, put them one.
Oh, yeah.
No problem. No problem, Mom. Oh gosh. Hello, buddy. Clueless. There we go. Double kill. Oh, hello. Triple kill. Let's go. That should be play of the game right there. Uh-oh. Oh, it barely got me. Oh. Good God, I got netted and sniped. That's gotta hurt. Been streaming for over an hour now. Oh God, what the fuck was that aim? I still killed her. Oh my God. I still killed her despite my bad aim. Let's go. 15 kills now. Holy shit. Get a claymore. Oh my God, you're telling me none of those hit? Wow. None of those hit him. Are you kidding me, bro? Like I say, this is a long team deathmatch game. That guy just completely went across me. I don't want to go in there. Uh-oh. Holy. Oh my God, a whole mosh pit of enemies came out. I gotta get at least a 20 bomb. Oh my Lord. Good stuff. Alright, we're down by 5. We're coming back. Come on, guys. Good. Oh, got him. Awesome. Oh. Come on, y'all. We can do this. Now, oh, no. Never mind. Alright, down by 7. 6. There's my 20 bomb. Whoa, got sniped again. This guy's good at sniping. All right, down by 5, come on. Let's make a comeback, boys. Oh my God, we're down by 4. Oh my. Oh no, I got freaking knifed. Down by 3, come on. Oh my, they're right there. Jesus. Holy. We're tied, come on. Let's go. Let's go. We were down by like, I think by 10 at one point, like when they're like at 90 or 80. What a comeback. What a comeback, bro. That it does not get any better than that, dude. Holy shit. I went 20-21, but that's all right. Mills, come on. Holy shit. I have this gun like completely maxed out, but I need like the best type of loadout to have. Give me a second, y'all. Okay. Optic Cronin Mini Red Dot. Which is it? I'm not sure which one it is. I think it's just this. Stock. The Tempest P80. Strike stock. X10 grip. That's for rear grip. Yep. Barrel. Okay, muzzle. FTAC. Castle comp. Leveling the 5.56 Ocarus to level 10. Yeah.
Sorry that took a little bit. We're gonna play some Warzone. Some resurgence. All right, and we're gonna use this. It's fine. Oh, there's 50 people in here. Good God! I didn't know it was this many. Got 3 kills on the up day. Warm up. Alright, here we go. I really don't know any of these places, so bear with me, y'all. Every flavor starts is on here, so. Oh, UAV, bet.
I thought that was somebody there. Crap, I'm gonna have to push. Oh God. All right. We're gonna go a different way. No way, he didn't fucking notice me. What a bot. Uh-oh. Move! Oh my God, move! Saw the guy too. Thought he wouldn't fucking move. Check out that loadout, dude. Bet. I see him. I don't want to worry about him. Are you kidding? I'm not even in zone yet. There's somebody behind me. Load. I'm surprised they didn't shoot me in the back, dude. That was crazy. Oh my god, dude. That's a hiding spot. Dude. There's still 22 people left. I have 3 kills, hey. That's why I like playing Resurgence. Get more kills. Oh boy. A lot of shots fired over there. Oh, I died in the storm. In the gas. Darn, that's an L. Respawn is disabled, so I gotta find somewhere to hide, dude. I don't really know where else to go. Relax, don't, it's all good. Chill right here. It's still a very good first game nonetheless. I'm just gonna try to let everybody fight it out and then. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh my god, dude. Don't kill me, 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 don't kill me. No way. No freaking way, baby! Holy shit! Yo! We got a dub in my first resurgence game. No way, dude! That was awesome! Why didn't he freaking thirst me, bro? What was he doing? Was he just low on health? Oh my god, bro. I don't think he knew I had to self-revive. Oh my god, dude. Let's go, baby. I'm so happy. I'm so happy, dude. Oh my god. That makes me so happy, dude. I'm playing again. Let's play again. Wow. I'm so ecstatic right now, dude. I think I got like 7 kills, too. I don't know how he didn't thirst me, bro. Maybe he was low on health. So he couldn't reload his gun. I don't know, man, but I'm surprised he didn't thirst me. He just left me to self-revive. And I just shot him in the back, and then I killed the other guy, too. That was awesome, bro. That Lockman gun got me to the victory. I didn't even have to buy a fucking loadout too. We're gonna play a lot more Resurgence too, so, well, in a future stream. I did not think I would get the win, dude. That is awesome. I did not see that coming whatsoever. Let's go, boys. Who needs a loadout? Game of Resurgence. It literally took one match. That was awesome, man. That was just awesome. I mean, you can't get better than that, bro. Just drop Beach Club. This is, or actually, you know what, I'm gonna go over here. This is also in zone. Uh-oh. Ah, he knows I'm here too. I saw that drone. Well, I heard the drone. I was like, oh shit, that's not good. Hell, I had a fucking UAV, I didn't even use it. Still got the win. Ah, that's alright. Still got resurgence, we're good, we're good, we're good. I heard him coming up, heard him coming up the stairs, so. I guess I should have been more prepared for that, but. That was an easy 2 kills. Judging by the circle, this game is not going to end around where I'm at. I don't want a sniper. What? Taking this. This looks really good. I don't even care about the loadout drop. This thing looks good. There's definitely somebody in this building. Ah, fuck! I couldn't. I didn't even see him there, bro. What the fuck? I didn't even see him there. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This ain't good. Pick up the fucking gun! Bud. She was trying to heal in here. Yeah, I'll take that. I think he had just gotten his loadout out too. That's a nail. Alright, we're gonna stall for a little bit. Uh-oh, somebody's coming in. There he is. I see him. I just saw him. Where is he? Uh-oh. Whoa. Whoa. Oh no! Holy shit. my god. I can't get up there. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. What did I find? Whatever. I don't know why it said that. What? Alright. That's a weird ass fucking gun. I'm not using that. I ain't using that, bro. Oh my god, no way. Pick up the fucking gun! Oh my god, dude. Pick up the gun, for Christ's sake. Surprised I killed that one guy, too. Oh, there's a massive battle over there. I'm not going. I haven't got a gun yet. So I pick up the fucking gun. I mean, do you not know that someone's right behind you? Oh, dude. 25th. I got like 5 kills too, bro. He has 9 kills already. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for the stream. I think that'll do it. I kind of want to chill now. I'll play some more Resurgence tomorrow. But this is really fun. That win was really fun to watch and fun to play. And I think I got an additional 5 kills too, so. So that's going to do it for the stream. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, y'all.